The mother who grabbed the nation's attention after racing away from state police as they shot at her and her van full of kids was in court today, and her attorney is demanding more evidence to help with the case.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Lana Grimstad tells us if Oriana Ferrell had anything to say.
Oriana Ferrell is heard screaming at the state police officer who tried to give her a speeding ticket before the officer smashed in her window with a baton. And another officer shot at her car with her five kids inside. But today in court, Ferrell only whispered, no comment. Ferrell is facing child abuse charges for that October incident near Taos. Her attorney told the judge he hasn't gotten all the evidence from the district attorney he believes he should.
I want to get all the information so I know what was going on the videos, so I know what they told the internal affairs investigation.
Ferrell's attorney also wants to see the state police's internal affairs investigation report into former officer Elias Montoya.
I was concerned about the public.
That's Montoya, the officer who was fired for firing these shots at the minivan.
If I knew that there was even one child in that vehicle, I wouldn't have done it.
In court, the prosecution argued he already gave all the evidence to the defense and said the internal affairs report has nothing to do with Ferrell's criminal charges.
It's not a defense or negate the fact that Ms. Ferrell fled, that Ms. Ferrell created this situation.
The judge's final message to both sides, try to get along. He set strict guidelines within the next month to make sure the defense gets all the evidence and talks with witnesses. And as far as the internal affairs report, the judge will take a look and then decide if any of it's relevant. If so, only the attorneys will see it, not the public. In Taos, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
Ferrell is facing charges of child abuse, aggravated fleeing, and drug paraphernalia. Her 14-year-old son was charged with battery against a police officer after police say he got out of the car and attacked the officer. His attorney says the teen was only trying to protect his mother. The boy's trial is set for next month. His mother's is set for October.